let's have a look. Hi, you can all let me know if you can hear me at any point. I'm just going to share it onto my page. Let me just a sec. Oh, there we are. Let's have a look. Sorry, I'll comment when you can hear me, if you can hear me, if anyone's listening. Hello. Hi, mother. Let's see who else. Oh, there's seven of you. So someone just comment and let me know you can hear me, whether the sound's all right. I'll just wait for a couple to join me before I get started. Let's have a look. Sorry, I'm just quickly sharing it to my personal page so that people can watch. I'll only be 30 seconds, I promise. Let's have a look. Okay, there's a good amount of you. Hi, Nick. Hi, Mum. Hi, Dad. Oh, hi, Jonathan. Thanks for joining me again. So, my name's Georgia Barker. Thank you for everyone who's tuning in tonight. I know 7 o'clock is not the best time considering Boris is about to go on TV and tell us what we're about to do. But yeah, you're all here, so thank you very much. Oh, let's see. Yeah, all comment and let me know where you're from. I think it's really nice, really cool. So I'm from the north of England. Nowhere as cool as probably where half of you lot are from. But yeah, I'm going to get started because I don't want to bore you all to death and I know I don't have a long time. So I'm going to do a mixture of covers, mostly covers, because I want you all to be able to sing along, sing at home, sorry, and some originals as well. So this first one is a Kelsey Ballerini song, and this is called Dibs, so I hope you like it. Sorry, I just need a quick sip of my honey and lemon. I've also got wine as well, so I'm just mixing between the two. So yeah, this is Dibs, so I hope you like it.
I know everybody wants you, that ain't no secret. Hey baby, what's your status? Yeah, now you're trying to keep it. Ooh, they can all back off, 'cause I know what I want. Why I got your attention? Hey, did I mention? Yeah, if you got a kiss on your lips, but you're looking for somebody to take. If you got a heart that ain't afraid to love, ain't afraid to break. If you got a Friday night free and a shotgun see, well, I'm just saying I ain't got nowhere to be. So, baby, I'll take whatever it is you gotta give. Yeah, I'm calling dibs on your lips, on your kiss, on your time. Boy, I'm calling dibs on your hand, on your heart. Oh, man, make everybody jealous when I take you off the market. Get my lipstick on your right cheek, 'cause boy, I got a market. Ooh, they can all back off, 'cause I know what I want. Well, I got your attention. Hey, did I mention? Yeah, if you got a kiss on your lips, but you're looking for somebody to take. If you got a heart that ain't afraid to love, ain't afraid to break. If you got a Friday night free and a y'all gon' see, well, I'm just saying I ain't got nowhere to be. So, baby, I take whatever it is you gotta give. Yeah, I'm calling dibs on your lips, on your kiss, on your time. Boy, I'm calling dibs on your hand, on your heart, on mine. Yeah, boy, I'm calling dibs on your lips, on your kiss, on your time. Boy, I'm calling dibs on your hand, on your heart, on mine. Calling dibs on your lips, on your kiss, on your time, boy. I'm just trying to make you my boy. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I said last night, I don't know whether some of you are watching from last night, because I did one last night. It's really awkward to just sing to yourself and not get like anything back from an audience, but I can see you all commenting. It's really nice. Let's have a look. Canada. Wow. I'm jealous. Where else? Scotland. Reading. India. Wow. That is quite far. Yeah. Oh, thank you. Hi, Cam, for joining me again. Let's have a look. This next one, again, is another cover. We'll go straight into it. This is by a country singer called Miranda Lambert. I'm sure you all know who she is. Well, I hope you do, because she's amazing. And this is Tin Man. I don't know whether any of you have ever had your heart broken, but this is quite a relevant song if you have. The lyrics are absolutely amazing. So, yeah. I won't enjoy it. This is Tin Man.
Hey there, Mr. Tin Man. You don't know how lucky you are. You shouldn't spend your whole life wishing. You better thank your lucky stars. If you ever felt one breaking, you never wanna hide.
Thanks anyway. Sorry, I got a bit distracted then by the comments. I can just see who's writing. I've seen... Oh, thanks, Nick. And someone, Mitch, watching from Nashville. That's absolutely amazing. So, about Nashville, I've never been, but I've always wanted to go. And I was actually supposed to be there last month. But obviously, my three-week trip got cancelled, which I'm absolutely gutted about. But I'm sure I'll make another trip down there. Oh, over there. Hi Claire, I enter Claire. And I see my nannies just come on there as well. This next song is an original. Thanks everyone for joining. And I can just see as well one of my friends. Has anyone watched Tiger King? Yeah, my friend just commented saying, I'm Georgia Baskin. Obviously, I'm going to be Carol Baskin. She's actually really cool. I really like Carol Baskin. Do you think she killed her husband? Who knows? Actually, I'm going to do this one. So this song is called Moving On. It is literally about moving on. It can be from moving on from your partner, just moving on from a stage in your life that you want to get rid of. So, yeah, this is an original. I've not had this released yet, actually. But I'm sure I will after lockdown, so I hope you like it. Onto the wine now, anyway.
It's gonna be those days when everything's dark and nothing seems so bright. It's gonna be those days when the pain becomes too much, but deep down, you know you'll be just fine. I said it before, I won't say it again. He had to go, so goodbye to him. Better than that boy, can you see? I don't know why I felt that you just walked back into my life. I know you felt it too. You stabbed me in the back with your knife. I'm better off without you in my life. I'm moving on without you tonight. Everything's gonna be alright. So dancing, drinking too much wine. Bartender, keep pouring those shots. I thought I loved you, I guess not. Cause I'm having too much of a good time. I see you over there by the bar. Boy, who do you think you are? I guess I found the good in goodbye. Cause I don't know why I felt that you could just walk back into my life. I know you felt it too. You stabbed me in the back with your knife. I'm better off without you in my life. I'm moving on without you tonight.
See so many of you commenting, so many of you joined. Oh, hi Daisy. Daisy's actually a birthday girl today. I know I said it all last night. Who else? Thanks Bob and thanks Jenny. Hello Raphael from Spain, if I've said that right. And Carol, oh thank you. Oh yeah, you can absolutely have an autograph photo with me. Hi Michelle. Oh, watching from Argentina. Love that. That's really, really, really cool. Sorry, my voice is really, really, really dry tonight. Not sure what's going on. Anyway, this next one is a Taylor Swift song. This is Fearless. It's an old song that she released, but it's actually one of my favourites. Let's sort that out. So sing along if you know this one. It's a really happy song, actually. Yeah, so this is Fearless by Taylor Swift. Hope you enjoy it.
There's something about the way the stream is when it's just rain. There's a glow off the pavement. You want me to your car. And you know I want to ask you to dance right there in the middle of the parking lot. To get caught up now, but you're just so cool. Run your hands through your head, absentmindedly making me want you. Cause I don't know how it gets better than this. You take my hand and drag me head first, fearless. And I don't know why, but with you I dance in a storm in my bed.
I can see joining. It's really hard to concentrate, read what you're saying, and play at the same time. But I'm glad that you're all listening and you're all here tuning in to me. This next song is by a country singer called Ashley McBride. I saw her at C2C actually. She's country to country festival, and she was absolutely amazing. And we're actually going to see her this September, if everything's back to normal. She's coming to Manchester in the UK. And this is one of my favourite songs. This is Girl Going Nowhere. And I think it's just, I just love the lyrics. It just relates to me, especially as a musician, and all the gigs that you do and all the songs that we sing and everything we do just to try and get a little bit more exposure. But at the end of the day, it's always worth it. So yeah, hope you like this song. Sounds absolutely terrible, I'm sorry.
Don't waste your life behind that guitar. You may get going, but you won't get far. You're not the first, you won't be the last. You can tell us all about it. You come crawling back. That road you're on just winds and winds, spinning your wheels, wasting your time. Cause when the lights come up and I hear the band, and where they said I'd never be, is exactly where I am. I hear the crowd, I look around. can't find one empty chair. Not bad for a girl going nowhere. I get these calls out on the road. I heard your song on my radio. We always said you make it big, and I tell all my friends I knew you back when. So don't forget all those little folks. When we crash and burn, remember we told you so. 'Cause when the lights come up and I hear the band, where they said I'd never be, is exactly where I am. I hear the crowd and I look around, and I can't find one empty chair. Not bad for a girl going nowhere. And I need to thank my daddy over that first set of strings, for all those folks who swore I'd never be anything. It took a whole lot of yes I was, and I don't care. A whole lot of basement dives and county fairs. To this show right now, and you sure look good out there. Not bad for a girl going nowhere. Not bad for a girl going nowhere.
Thank you. I absolutely love that song. The lyrics are just, they're just spot on for artists, I think. This next one, I'm going to try and get in a couple of originals for you. To whoever said before, do you write these songs yourself? The originals I do, yeah. My originals. The covers, obviously not, because they're not mine. I wish I did, though, because half of them are 10 times better. But into the wine now. This is a gin glass full of wine as well. But thanks for everyone who's watching tonight. And who's tuned in and who's shared and who's liked it and things. It absolutely means the world, especially when we can't go out and gig. This is like the next best thing, and I'm actually really enjoying these lives. So thank you to Nashville Meets World for having me on. It means a lot. So yeah, this song is a song that I wrote. It's the first song I wrote actually ever, and this is about having your heart broken, which majority of country songs are. I know, shock. But having your heart broken and just the feelings of betrayal and hurt and being lied to, losing your friend, the whole situation. So I hope you can all relate to it. Especially when they move on as well really quickly. Hurts a lot. So the way I coped with that emotion and them feelings was to write about it. So this is You Think. And this is the next song I'm going to actually get recorded and release. So hope you like it.
Say to run away. I think about those haunted eyes every single day. The spots are permanent and she'd be not to see. But I won't let that liar carry on hurting me. 'Cause ooh, don't know about you. Cheater through and through. I wish I never met that guy. I never believed you, mama, like I know I should. I'd take back every feeling and every moment if I could. But who would I if I didn't learn from my mistakes, I'd just add his name to the list of life's heartbreaks. 'Cause ooh, I'm telling you, you didn't win a single thing from me. You think you know it all, but you don't know nothing at all. The way he ran to you is the way he's leaving to. If he did it to me, then girl, he's gonna do it to you too. There ain't nothing you can do. He's a cheater through and through. I wish I never met that guy. Charming but elusive, beautiful and damn convincing. And I know I had to let him go. 'Cause you will find out soon, 'cause he chose you. But hey, that's alright, because I met this guy and he looks me in the eyes, and I know always treat me right. When he holds me tight, I think my lucky stars tonight that he'll choose me for the rest of our lives. He'll choose me, it'll always be me. Every time.
Thank you. Yeah, so I hope some of you can actually relate to that. Because it really helped me writing down my feelings. See who's writing. Oh, thank you to everyone who's saying they love that song. That means so much. Yeah, what's everyone doing tonight after this anyway? Anything fun? Drinking, like me, always. This next song is by the one and only Johnny Cash. Yeah, this is Ring of Fire. I'm sure you all know this one. If you don't, get to know, because it is an amazing song. You definitely will have. Yeah, so I hope you're singing along at home. And thanks for everyone for staying and watching. It means a lot. So yeah, hope you like it.
Fiery ring, bound by a wild desire, I fell into the ring of fire. I fell into the burning ring of fire. I went down, down to hell. The flames got higher. It burns, 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 the ring of fire.
I hope you all knew that one, because he's absolutely brilliant, and he's old. Yeah, I know, it's old, but yeah, get listening to Johnny Cash, because he's absolutely amazing. I know it's old school, but you just don't get voices like that anymore. This one, going straight into another. This is not an original. This is All Summer Long by Kid Rock. Not really country, but I'm going to try and make it a little bit more country for you. Those of you who come to my gigs know that this is one that I like to play, because usually everyone's singing along with this one, especially after a few drinks as well. I really wish I could see you all and chat properly. Yeah. So this is All Summer Long by Kid Rock.
It was 1989, my thoughts were sure, my hair was long. Caught somewhere between a boy and man. She was 17 and she was far from in between. It was summertime in northern Michigan. Splashing through the sandbar, talking by the campfires, the simple things in life I went and where. We didn't have no internet, but man, I never will forget the way the moonlight shined upon her hair. Cause we were trying different things, we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lead to our favorite songs, sipping whiskey at the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow, singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Catching wildlife from the dock, watching the waves roll off the rocks. She'll forever hold a spot inside my soul. We blister in the sun, we couldn't wait for night to come, to hear that center place on rock and roll. Cause we were trying different things, we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lead to our favorite songs, sipping whiskey at the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow, singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Now nothing seemed as strange as when the leaves began to change, or how we thought those days would never end. Sometimes I hear that song and I start to sing along and think, man, I'd like to see that girl again. Cause we were trying different things, we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lead to our favorite songs, sipping whiskey at the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow, singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long.
Thanks. Ooh, maybe like a little clapper at home. I need to get my parents to come in here and clap at the end of every song. That song as well, download it, because it's just such an upbeat, happy song. You can't go wrong. Oh, you're all so sweet. All the comments that I'm getting are all really, really, really nice. So thanks for that. It's an awful lot. So this next one, I'm going to go back a couple. Not a country song again, but Van Morrison. You can't go wrong, can you? I wasn't going to do this one, but... just means you can all sing along and enjoy it instead of all the country songs I keep playing. So yeah, this is Brown Eyed Girl You've definitely all got to know this one. I'd be surprised if you don't. If you don't, download it. So yeah, Brown Eyed Girl by Van Morrison. To learn that song and sing it to me because I have brown eyes. You can definitely do that. Yeah, so next one I'm gonna do, I'm just trying to get as much in as I can in the space that I've got. I've got a couple more to be able to go. This one I'm gonna do an original. I've just recently released this song actually, so it's on all the platforms. If you could, if you want to go and have a listen, I won't force you. It's free, so it's on all the platforms, Spotify, Deezer, Apple, iTunes. This is a song I wrote about my family. I'm really lucky actually to have a really, really close family. My mum and my dad and my older brother, both, they're all in the house somewhere. I think my brother's upstairs, my parents in the other room, probably streaming and sharing this again, being really, really supportive. So yeah, this is probably like the third song that I wrote actually, and the first release, I decided to release this one first because of just my feelings towards it and how special it is to me. So I hope you like it, and this is Dream Big.
You're walking through that door, you felt it all before. That feeling takes you back to dancing around in your tap shoes. Your mama's in the kitchen, Your daddy's on the couch. Your brother's in his bedroom. His music a little too loud. I really wouldn't change a thing about my life right now. I just wish I could go back and hear you sing out loud. On the whole wide world, if you believe in yourself the way we believe in you, it'll shine through. Just be you and your dreams will come true. You were always there when I needed you most. Yes, what you signed up for, but you didn't. I suppose we've only got one life, and family's what it's about. And if I didn't have you, I wouldn't be where I am now. I really wish I could thank you for teaching me about life. To go back to the house where the doors marked my height. On the whole wide world, if you believe in yourself the way we believe in you, it'll shine through. Just be you and your dreams will come true. Snuggles in my PJs, pillow fights at night, sleepovers downstairs and kissing me goodnight. So much I remember, and yeah, I know it's late. I just called to say I love you and to hear you sing. Dream big, little girl. You really could take on the whole wide world if you believe in yourself.
Yeah, so that was actually inspired by my family, even though they've been doing my head in over lockdown. Joking. So I'm going to try and get in just a couple more, I think about 7 minutes. So this one is Luke Combs. I'm just going to go straight into it. This is Beer Can. So yeah.
I've been working this job 9 to 5. Minimum wage and overtime. Here comes a few days of unpaid vacation. There ain't no way, Jose, I'll waste them. Cause there ain't no better feeling than when I pick up a beer can. Get to feeling like Superman. It's Friday night, y'all, here's a plan. I'm gonna throw back a cup of land. Keep them glued to my right hand. Any flavor, size, or brand. To the point where I can't stand. You know nothing picks me up like a beer can. I woke up at 1 p.m. and introduced myself to my new boyfriend. There's a wrecking ball size hole in the wall in the basement. I ain't got no clue how or who could have made it. Well, all I know is shit hit the fan and here we go again. I pick up a beer can, get to feeling like Superman. It's Saturday, y'all, here's a plan. I'm gonna throw back a cup of land. Keep them glued to my right hand. Any flavor, size, or brand. To the point where I can't stand. You know nothing picks me up. up like a beer can. Yeah, like a beer can.
Thank you. Right, quick last song, just to get it in for you, because I know there's others that are trying to go on. I think my friend Amy, annoying girl, just asked for a shout out. So hi Amy Bland, oh by light. This is the High Women, and yeah, I'm gonna quickly see how many I can do in this. Thanks everyone again for tuning in, it means a lot. So
how is a high woman and a mother for my youth? For my children I did what I had to do. My family left Honduras when they killed the Sandinistas. We followed a coyote for the dust of Mexico. And every one of them except for me survived. But I am still alive. I was a healer. I was gifted as a girl. On the world, someone saw me sleeping naked in the moon sun. Her witchcraft in the whispers, and I knew my time had come. The bastards hold me at the Salem gallows hills, but I am living still. I was a freedom rider. When we thought the South had won, Virginia in the spring of 61, I sat down on the Greyhound that was bound for Mississippi. My mother asked me if that ride was worth my life. And when the shots run out, I never heard the sounds, but I am still around. I'll take that ride again and again and again and again and again. Yeah, I'll take that ride again and again and again and again and again. We are the howlmen. We sing of stories still untold. We carry the songs you can only hold. We are the daughters of a silent generation. You sent our hearts to die alone in foreign nations. And they returned to us as tiny drops of rain. We will still remain, and we'll come back again. Again and again and again and again. Yeah, we'll come back again and again and again and again and again.
Thank you. I have to go now because that is actually my slot. So, I'm going to do another live next week, so thank you everyone for listening in and talking and chatting and following me and liking it and sharing it. Everything that you do makes a massive difference to me, so honestly it means the world. Yeah, just message me tonight because I'm not really doing anything if you want to chat. I've posted on my socials, so yeah, thank you very much for having me, and thank you to Nashville Meets World. I hope you enjoyed it like I did. I'm going to go and have another drink now, maybe some more food. So yeah, thanks everyone. Really nice to speak to you all and meet you. So, yeah. Bye.